Hey, what's up? I'm at my brother's place in Mountain View right now. And I want to make this short video. Today is Mother's Day. So happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there. So one of my friends told me that for Mother's Day, he wishes that his mother could eat all the things she wanted in the world without getting fat. And so it's very interesting. What are obstacles there for? Obstacles are there so that our achievements mean something. If you can eat all the things in the world without getting fat, then you know, so basically you don't have to work hard to get in good shape. And because you don't have to work hard to get in good shape, the people who are actually in good shape are not as respected anymore, right? Whereas if you have to overcome a challenge, if you have to eat right every single day, if you have to work out hard every single day, if you have to say no when friends tell you to friends ask you to drink beers, if you have to say no to a pizza party, if you have to say no to junk food at a friend's place, if you have to say no to all that, then the results you get mean something. Because you sacrificed a lot for it. If there's no sacrifice, then there's no greatness. Okay? So it's actually a terrible wish. A terrible wish. Why would you want to eat all the things in the world without getting fat? Well, I guess you would, but that's for lazy people. That's for people who cannot work hard, who cannot sacrifice, who is too greedy, who doesn't know what it feels like to truly give up a lot of things that they want to achieve the things that they want the most. You have to give up some stuff. You can't get everything in life. You have to prioritize, know what is important, and sacrifice the less important things to achieve the important things. Yeah, so, don't wish for things to be easy, because if things are easy, it doesn't mean anything. If things are hard, you're fucking proud when you achieve it. You are greatness when you achieve it. So getting in good shape is one of that. It's just one kind of dream. Whatever your dream is, the harder it is, the greater you will become when you achieve it. So know what's important. Make sacrifices and achieve your dream. Don't ever wish for things to be easy. All right. So it's a beautiful day, and I'm in this beautiful garden now. Okay. Here you go. Some flowers. Happy Mother's Day. And may you work hard so that all your dream can come true. Peace.